our halfway week started on Monday, on the 22nd of September. We made fruit salad and all students tried it. On Tuesday was an apple day. Everybody got one apple. We had posters with information about apples on the walls. Every day we invite students and read information about products through school speakers. On Thursday we cooked soup. We use vegetables from our garden. On Friday we drank mineral water and made posters about source of water and how important it is.